Rovos Rail, the most luxurious train in the world, presents the romance of rail travel in a manner quite unlike any other on the planet. Traveling with Rovos is all about the sumptuous journey, not the destination. And as we venture forth through the accomplished offerings of this unique operation, it becomes obvious why a journey on Rovos Rail's Pride of Africa has become one of the most sought-after luxury rail experiences in the world.
Rowan Voss, and glad to welcome you here. I'm the CEO of Rovos Rail, and we like to think that we have the most luxurious train in the world, as well as one of the best trains in the world.
Born initially of an invitation extended to Rowan Voss to assist in forming a steam preservation group, this then led to the idea of a two or three carriage private family train. Rovos Rail came to fruition when the concept of selling tickets materialized in order to finance the somewhat costly exercise of bringing the private family train to life. Some 20 years down the line, Rovos Rail holds pride of place in the global luxury rail travel arena. Embarking on this venture with no experience of luxury train travel whatsoever worked in favor of Rowan Voss, insofar as no influence crept in from other similar operations, and Rovos Rail developed its own unique style and level of luxury. Being a tall person, Rowan's desire for personal space and comfort heavily influenced the design of the carriages. This culminated in the train being the most spacious amongst luxury trains worldwide, hence the claim, the most luxurious train in the world. With Rowan's wife Anthea handling all the interiors and soft furnishings, the initial aim to present the train as a gracious and comfortable home started the lengthy and rewarding journey that shaped Rovos Rail into its current form. Frantic research into the whereabouts of old dining cars with valuable assistance from the book Railway Dining Cars of South Africa by Les Pivnik saw Rovos sourcing specific types of carriages from the likes of scrapyards, private enterprises and clubs from all over South Africa. By the year 2000, the workshops had successfully rebuilt 60 carriages. For a solid 3 years, Rovos Rail transformed a carriage a month from scrap condition to the elegant and luxurious rail cars which can be seen gracing Southern African railways in their distinctive green livery. The Rovos stable of 6 working steam locomotives presented their own set of challenges. The oldest of the fleet, Tiffany, dating back to 1893, was a labor of love and had to be entirely overhauled. The result is probably the oldest running steam locomotive in the world. Now, Rovos Rail proudly boasts a rolling stock of 75 carriages and 6 operating steam locos, as well as their very own private station at Capital Park in Pretoria. The 56-hectare site of Capital Park Station comprises 15 lines, totaling 12 kilometers, a 100-meter section under roof, a coal stage with 40 loading chutes, and of course the elegant Victorian-style departure lounge and platform. Housing Rovos Rail's headquarters, Capital Park Station facilitates tours on request for steam enthusiasts in a working railway museum environment. Departure from the elegant Capital Park Station is a grand affair and sets the scene for the journey ahead. Sparkling wine and gracious hosts welcome guests into the world of Rovos Rail.
So we'll be stopping tonight at about midnight, 1 o'clock,
A pre-departure briefing in the departure lounge, normally given by Rowan Foss himself, whilst porters load guests' luggage on board, prepares the fortunate travellers for a journey second to none. Rovos Rail offers two-night scheduled departures from its private station in Pretoria to Cape Town, Victoria Falls and Durban, as well as a one-night journey along the scenic garden route. Annual journeys include the six-night Pretoria to Swakopmund Namibia journey, the eight-night African collage, and the epic 13-night Cape Town to Dar es Salaam Edwardian Safari, which has rightfully been acclaimed as one of the world's most famous train journeys. The journeys are characterized by numerous and varied off-train excursions both in South Africa and its neighboring states. Showcasing the true diversity of African landscapes, fauna and flora, guests are treated to the likes of the spectacular Victoria Falls, the rolling vineyards of the Cape Winelands, specialist nine-day golfing tours and Big Five game viewing in world-renowned game reserves. Inside the train itself, a sense of luxurious and spacious comfort prevails. Discreet yet friendly service adds to the overall allure of Rovos Rail, where nothing is too much trouble for the enthusiastic and motivated staff aboard the train. Two classic trains each carry a maximum of 72 passengers and treat them to the glamour and excitement of the golden age of leisure travel. The 13-coach, 42-bed Edwardian train is available at certain times of the year for charters and boasts coaches collected from all corners of the country. Painstakingly rebuilt and refurbished, they offer the same spaciousness as the classic coaches and introduce an ambience reminiscent of a bygone era. Opening windows on the train, another feature not common to many other luxury trains, affords Rovos guests the opportunity to take in the sights and sounds of the great African outdoors. And, never exceeding 60 kilometers per hour, a journey on Rovos Rail facilitates the means to savor the experience in a leisurely fashion. Fine wood paneling and period Edwardian features, combined with modern conveniences, provide for all the needs of the most discerning traveller. The spacious, elegant private suites, all with air conditioning and ensuite bathrooms, represent the very best in luxury train travel. The entry-level, class-leading 7-square-meter Pullman suite offers a comfortable day sofa that conveniently folds out to a double bed or two single bunks. The 11-square-meter deluxe suite features a permanent king-size double bed and the offerings top out at the opulent 16-square-meter royal suite. Sporting a king-size double bed, private lounge and full ensuite bathroom with shower and Victorian bathtub, the suites perfectly illustrate Rovos Rail's attention to spacious luxury. Rovos Rail invites you to join them on their many journeys. Step aboard the Pride of Africa with its spacious wood-paneled coaches and enjoy fine cuisine with superb South African wines in unrivaled luxury and comfort. It's not without reason that Rovos Rail lays claim to being the most luxurious train in the world. And it seems that most seasoned luxury travelers would agree wholeheartedly with this statement.
Well, I'd like to thank you very much for traveling with us, and I do hope you join us again soon, and I do hope that you'll bring lots and lots of other friends with you when you do. Thank you very much for coming.